else. Are you nuts? We've got the whole city to ourselves. Yeah, great. But what happens when Scarecrow releases his crazy gas? I got a mask. Masks don't work on that stuff, man.
Someone killed, mutilated, and posed a body on Merchant Bridge. If I'm going to stop them, then I need to investigate the crime scene for clues.
Thank you.
Alfred, I found the mutilated body Cash was talking about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
The victim had a hip replacement. Scar tissue hasn't fully healed, so it must have been recent. The scan of that distinguishing feature is already complete. There'll be more to find. That piece of evidence has been identified. I need to keep looking. I've already scanned that piece of evidence. I should search the rest of the body. A wedding ring in the lower intestine. The inscription reads Ophelia. Deformity on the left ear. Looks like a result of minor ear agenesis, a birth defect. Alfred, the victim's name is Anthony Lund. Hospital records show he suffered with alcoholism, most probably brought on by the breakdown of his marriage. The name on the ring, Ophelia, his ex-wife. He was last seen in Albuquerque, New Mexico. What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
The best lead we have on Scarecrow is on Bleak Island. I can't leave just yet.